forensic loan review, followed by free negotiations. Why do you need forensics? You've been denied a loan mod. Your short sale has been denied. You've been told you don't qualify. Your lender has a policy against modifying. You can't prove a hardship. You make too much money. You can't hold on any longer waiting on your lender. Your lender refuses to modify your investment properties. You are still current on your payments and can't get help. Your lender has claimed he can make more money foreclosing on your home. What is a predatory loan? A predatory loan put you on the road to foreclosure the moment you sign the loan documents. It consumes too much of your income. It can or will wipe you out. Most subprime loans are predatory. Most stated income loans are predatory. Most adjustable rate loans are also predatory. But that does not mean that a 30-year loan with a fixed rate where you provided documentation is not predatory. Now let's take a look at loan mods. Loan mods were supposed to be the solution to helping homeowners stay in their homes. Billions of dollars were given to the banks by taxpayers, that would be you, to help keep homeowners in their homes. Unfortunately, homeowners are not getting the help they were promised. But there were some really nice bonuses paid to the bankers. Why won't your lender help? Lenders are bankers. They are about making money. They are not about help. They will modify your loan if it will make them money. They will choose some other way to get their money if you're too great of a risk. Foreclosure is a great way for them to make money. Selling your loan to another lender is a great way to get money. An insurance policy that may pay out if you default on your loan is also a great way for them to get money. The lender wants money. Does your home still have equity? Have you missed far too many payments? Can your loan be sold to another lender? Is your loan violation-free? Is there an insurance premium to collect? Are you still current on your loan? An answer of yes to any one or a combination of these means you are not necessarily going to get a loan mod. After all, there is a much better chance of getting money if you are removed from the equation or ignored. Forensics saves homes. There are many federal laws that lenders must follow when they issue loans. Predatory loans do not follow those laws. It is the lender's responsibility to handle and resolve any violations and to address and resolve fraud when they are found in loan documents. Their licenses are at risk if they don't address the matter. Fraud and federal violations. Think about it. Would you buy a loan from a lender if it had a report on file of fraud and federal violations? Nope. You'd stay away from that because you don't want to inherit another man's mess. How about that insurance premium? Forget that. It's more likely null and void now that the loan is fraudulent or violation heavy. Foreclosure is often illegal. If the loan documents show fraud or violations of any of the federal laws, then that lender is going to have a very hard time making a foreclosure stick. If you're in foreclosure, the forensics can and have stopped it. Also, if you're headed toward foreclosure, the forensics can and have prevented it. Are you still current on your loan? Here are some facts to consider. Lenders can't afford to lose your revenue. It is in their best interest to keep collecting your monthly payment while you churn and burn in the system, hoping for help. More than likely, you'll be denied because you don't really have a hardship. You'll be told they are getting around to you, but first they have to handle the people with foreclosure auction dates. You'll also be told there is no help for you until you start missing payments. Investment properties. They can be saved. They are not exempt from federal laws. It is the in-house policy of the lender that has you losing your investment properties. It is amazing how fast those policies can be changed when the lender is shown the laws that have been broken. The laws are on your side. Unfortunately, your lender is not going to call or write letting you know that our loan has violation. Can you imagine, "Hello, Joe. Hey, great news. We just found out we broke several federal laws when we issued you that loan. So, we are just going to fix this whole mess for you. Oh, and hey, you know, one of the laws we broke, well, it turns out you get free title to the place. Is that just terrific or what? So, we've got that title coming to you in the next couple of weeks. Talk to you soon, champ. Bye-bye. Sadly, you are never going to get this call. Where's the money-making in that? If you use them. Hello, can you put me through to Mr. Loan Shark? Hello, Mr. Shark. This is Joe, and I've got some great news, buddy. We just found out you broke several federal laws when you issued us that loan. So we need you to fix this whole little mess. Hey, you know, we still want our house, and let's just negotiate some new terms. We've got a loan reduction hero auditor representative on the job. They'll talk the talk with you. Is that just terrific or what? So, we are really looking forward to your offer now that we can all honestly come to the negotiations table together. Loan Reduction Hero. We are not a loan mod company. We are not on the lender's payroll. We are not on the government's payroll. We are a loan compliance company. We investigate your loan using both a forensic and securitization audit. We then use those audits to give us leverage with your lender, and we negotiate a mortgage you can afford, absolutely free. It's all about trust. Who can you trust? Your lender tells you that he wants to help, and then denies you and sends you foreclosure papers. It seems you paid him to take your home. Boston Globe reports that lenders don't want to modify loans. They find no profit in helping the distressed. The president tells you that your tax dollars, if given to the lenders, will help you save your home. Only it turns out the same lender just sent you the foreclosure papers. And a little web search shows news articles revealing the facts. The bailout was about keeping the lenders in business, not helping the homeowners. Those bonuses must have been huge. The only guarantee. The only thing your lender guarantees is foreclosure. Temporary mods don't always result in permanent mods. Permanent mods have been canceled by the lenders. Many mods raise the payments to astronomical levels. Homes go back to the bank after they collect a few more payments. Short sales have been denied, often after they were approved. Month after month, the foreclosures rise to record high numbers in cities across the nation. Yeah, but my lender says I don't need anybody to help me. They will help me modify my loan for free. They even sent me a letter in the mail to warn me away from professionals who may try to help me. I shouldn't trust any professional that wants to charge me money to modify my loan, you know, because they'll do it for free. I'm not sure, but I don't think they want me to investigate them either. They wouldn't actually come right out and say, "Who issued that loan?" Why on earth would you trust or listen to a company that issued you an illegal loan while telling you how good it was? You know, the loan that is wiping you out now. Why do you need an expert? Loan Reduction Hero is the expert at forensic loan review. We work as your hired gun to show the lender all the violations in his loan. If you had a cavity, would you drill the hole yourself or go to the dentist? If the judge told you that you didn't need a lawyer and that he would listen to your case for free, would you do it? How could you conduct your own investigation and get the lender to accept it as a professional review? Even attorneys get a lawyer to represent them in court. If you don't get help, you may be okay. You may be one of the very few who actually get a modification. Or you may be one of the thousands who loses their home, or continues to give the bank far more in monthly payments than you can honestly afford until the bank finally gets your home. Our program. To date, every single loan the bankers issued and we have investigated has been full of violations. You don't have to believe us. You don't even have to trust us. You only need to get your loan investigated. Trust the laws that were passed as far back as 1969 to protect you. Our program is a simple one. First we investigate, then we negotiate, and that is always a free service. Two steps that save homes. Here's the nuts and bolts to our program. Most forensics take approximately 30 days to complete. Most negotiations take 60 to 90 days to complete, depending on the lender. And we have a refund policy if your loan is violation-free. Our purpose: to provide any American with a mortgage an affordable solution that keeps them in their home and out of the courtroom, and helps solve their financial crisis.